All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Michael Durose. He's the CEO of Lavras Gold. And Michael, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Yeah, thanks, Steve. Nice to be back.
So exciting drill results out from your LDS project in Brazil. And maybe just remind everyone a little bit about that project just before we get into these results.
Sure. So we're drilling in southern Brazil at our LDS project. We have 1 million ounces of 43-101 compliant gold resources there and two of 23 known gold showings throughout our property position. And we have a 16,000 meter drilling program underway where we're testing a number of these targets.
Yeah, and that those targets you're testing, you have six key priority targets, and one of them is Matilde. And tell me a bit about what you found there, because this is exciting news.
Yeah, so Matilde is basically south of the town of Lavras, about 4.5 kilometers. It's associated with a very long golden soil anomaly that measures about 3 kilometers in an east-west sort of direction. And so we've been testing that structure. And so in today's news release, we disclosed results from 27 new holes that we've drilled there, just under 10,000 meters of drilling. And we're happy to say that we found a new gold-bearing structure at Matilde.
Yeah, so you mentioned that these were high priority. So obviously this is good. Do you know any, you know, how big this is so far? Like what sort of strike are you talking about here?
Yeah, so far, and it's still open, but so far we've tested a small portion of this very large 3 kilometer long golden soil anomaly. So we've defined mineralization, gold mineralization over at least 250 meters of east-west strike length. And we've actually drilled some deeper holes. So we know the gold system goes down to about 450 meters vertical or so. The longest drill hole we actually drilled was about 556 meters. And we have gold basically throughout that entire drill hole. So it's big and it's got deep roots.
And I know that you're planning for some follow-up as well, looking for extensions of that also.
That's right. So we actually have a drill turning right now and we're testing structures to the west and to the kind of the northeast as well. And in fact, we're seeing a northeast trend develop, which goes towards our what we call our Matilde extension deposit. And we have about 6 or 7 holes into Matilde extension, and we're just waiting for final assay results. And we hope to get the news out on that shortly as well.
Yeah, and how about those other key targets? Are you doing some work there as well?
Well, we are. We are testing a number of other sort of gold targets just to see, you know, preliminary testing, really, just to understand what's going on in those areas. But as you know, we released some really good results at our Zeca Souza discovery about 2 months ago or so. And we're actually just following up on that right now. So we have a drill that we just mobilized to Zeca Souza. And so that's kind of the priority right now.
And lastly, from what we've seen so far, that last news release and this news release as well, are you starting to answer some of the questions that you had, or are you just getting more questions that you want to answer in the future?
Well, it's very interesting. We know that the gold mineralization is a gold-rich porphyry system, essentially. And I don't want to get too technical, but what we've done is we've actually got some rock studies done on Matilde and some others. And we're finding that it's confirming our thoughts in terms of what kind of gold deposit this is. It's a kind of an alkaline gold system related to this porphyry system. So,
well, Michael, I know it's an exciting time for you and the team. Congratulations on this, and we hope to talk again soon.
Thank you very much.
There's Michael Durose, the CEO of Lavras Gold.